place to live.
We'll be good to go.
Awesome. I'm excited.
Okay. I gotta go take care of some stuff, but I'll come back and it seems like you're still getting fitted up. You gotta build the mask and all that.
Yeah, we just started.
What?
If you need help, I can.
Go over to the tester and actually tighten it down more. You can't put through. Okay.
It's like tension.
Okay. Let's take it off.
You're gonna feel a bunch of air come into your face. So what I want you to do is take a deep breath and hold whenever I do that, and then tell me if you feel any leaks coming off. You ready?
Hey.
Okay. I'll make sure she.
Deep breath and hold. Look around, up, continue to breathe. I'm gonna mark this up. Put it back, just flip it.
Well, I guess, yeah, but you're not flipping.
Put it back,
like,
just flip it and push it in. Perfect.
No pinch?
No.
Cool. Alright, you're good to go.
Sick. Thank you so much.
Yeah, no problem. Whoa. First thing you want to do is plug in your G-suit hose here. So I'm going to plug that in for you. This is going to help with a little triangle D-ring.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Okay, push together. There you go, yep. Push authority. There it is. All right, there's another green hose down on the right there. You see it? It's lying around. So it's as advertised, click and then twist. Brilliant. The hot mic, or you can control the volume here if I'm too loud. Other volumes are right here. That's COM 1, COM 2. All right, if you have any problems, talk to me.
don't have eyes on us yet, do they?
Nope, he hasn't said anything.
Check.
Gotcha, I'm
well clear.